The afternoon, just finished work. Glorious day it's been today, and I thought I'll pop down the river, see what I can find of the kingfishers. So I'm just going to sit it out for an hour and see what's what. Coming back pretty regular really, since middle of February. I've not been getting much shots because I've basically just been checking on the progress. One thing I did find was a nest in use. I'm sat, 25, 30 yards away from nest. It's on the other side of the river, there's no way I can disturb them. I'm also camouflaged up and sat among trees, just to help with as little disturbance as possible. At my local river, looking for the kingfishers, and several sections that I visit. I'm going to check this section out, see what I can find.
spot where I've seen kingfishers. Other day I got a photo of two of them sat on a branch, and I've just found another nest. It's less than a mile away from the other nest, so hopefully should get plenty of feeding young shots this year. Flying from behind me, land on this branch. Just sat there for about 3 seconds, then flew off. Just had a kingfisher fly past me, just flown just under this tree here, right at my banking. Fly down this banking straight past me, a pair of them. I've come to check on my kingfisher hotspot, and the recent floods have devastated it. Look at this. These are all bushes, and the spot where me and Dave put a perch, a new piece of banking's arrived, and a sink. And this tree here is where I was stood, and there's 5 foot of dead vegetation, 5 foot deep. This has completely changed. So if I'm gonna have any luck here, I'm gonna have to see where the kingfishers are sitting.
Catch you on the flip side.